vlog, but it's much later in the day. It's 9:26 p.m. It's the same day. I didn't go to that pool party because it was dead and wasn't nobody, none of my friends going. So I didn't go to that, which I'm actually not mad about. I just put on this little simple bodycon dress because I'm not gonna be at this party long because I got class in the morning, baby. Keep them priorities. Like I told y'all in my freshman advice vlog. Yeah. Keeping my word. I'm just touching up my lips with a little lotion. I just want to turn on the camera real quick, check back in with y'all. Party literally on the same street that the school was on, like it's on Meridian. So I took a little nap, everything. I need to re-brush my hair. I touched my lace up and hot comb my hair again. Y'all like this wig? This is actually an AliExpress wig. I've worn this wig 3 times. It's a 24-inch. I put a picture right here if it's still up. I'll put a picture right here and I'll drop the link so y'all can get it. Really affordable, really good lace. It's an HD lace wig. And I'm not an expert at doing wigs, but when you're working with good lace, you better off giving that scalp look. I don't really have these lineups for these party groups familiarized, but I don't know. Wouldn't be surprised if I go out every night this week just because it's homecoming week, even though y'all, I'm low-key tired of going out already. Like, I'm just ready to be put up. I'm actually ready to go home, but hey, I said it. I'm ready to go home. Like, why are you ready to go home? It's just because, like, I don't even know how to explain it. Like, this stuff get played out. Because this not even, it's like, one, I'm not the party type. Two, I've always just been like a loner. Like, I don't really need people to go nowhere with me. I don't really need company to be kept. So when I am always out and about, I easily get overstimulated. So it's like, plus I miss family. Like, I miss my family. I miss my boyfriend family. Like, I just miss family quality time, period. I miss my boyfriend. But I don't know, and plus I just want a break already. But I've been doing good, y'all. I've been doing good, girl.
Making a better phone seeing me though. Mm-hmm. Can't make no moves then.
Y'all hear how your boyfriend be your biggest hater?
Why is it like you been crying?
I haven't crying. I was laying down. Huh?
You got bags under your eyes.
Oh, I do, don't I?
Tell everybody I said hey.
Nope.
They know your boyfriend said, hey.
Who, the
vlog? Yeah.
They heard you.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. The brown lip, the pink, no, the brown liner, pink lip gloss. Ain't that right, man?
That's that stuff we were talking about on Instagram, not a boost.
What you talking about?
The little lip gloss action.
What lip gloss action?
That one
right there, you finna do? A chocolate combination. Mm-hmm.
Like a good Hershey's kiss.
Y'all heard him. Okay. Now you feel in. Y'all see how I lined them? You do the cross, and you do like the corners. Now I'm finna fill it in with this little pink lipstick.
Yeah, then you do the gloss.
He wanna.
I say you do it at home so much, man. Who taught you how to do your makeup?
My mom.
Not Kayla.
Mm-mm. You gotta remember, I danced for a long time, so I used to do my own makeup when I was like 12, 13.
Yeah.
Now, the gloss is what set it off. It look ashy right now, but the gloss is what set it off, y'all. Just any clear lip gloss.
Man, they gonna be like, why we ain't together?
They know why.
They know why we ain't good.
They know why. Look at
this.
All right,
it's on there,
buddy.
You gotta keep rubbing your lips
good. Y'all see that? It focused right in on my lips. That's what you want. With a little lash action. You good. I ain't even got on my makeup. I just got on the lip combo and lashes. That's it. And then, y'all, this is my favorite.
Keep the wine sale on deck.
This is my favorite. But I also got a Armani Aqua. I think this was called. It was my mama's. But it's mine now.
Yeah, Giorgio Armani.
Mm-hmm.
Which one your favorite?
Wild Sale. It smells like money.
Oh, yeah, it do. Even the guys hurt and stuff.
Let me ask y'all this. Do y'all boyfriend be hating on y'all when y'all finna go out without them or when y'all just like dress up?
I don't be hating. I just be like, God,
if y'all can't hear he from Memphis. Alright, y'all, I'm finna go. So, bye vlog. Period. Y'all, I do not. I'm so cute! Wow. See why everyone's mad. But anyway. Y'all can't even see. Hold on. I'm parked at Morrison. The quad is over there. And, you know, it's the little denim rodeo party. I don't have no cowboy boots, but I did wear my denim jumpsuit. And I got some Jordans on. That's got to do it. I'm not a country girl, no way. I'm a city girl. I'm not from the country. I'm from the city. But anyway. So, thought I was going to Bible study, but I don't know what happened with that, because when I went there, no one was there, literally not a single soul. So that was that. So I was gonna go to Bible study first, then come here, but looks like I'm just gonna come here. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit. It look like it's some bouncy houses or something up out here. It's a few people out here. I'm finna text Janaya, see if she out here, and just see what it's talking about. I'm not going out tonight. Oh, did I ever tell y'all yesterday? Have I vlogged it all today? No. Okay, y'all, it's Tuesday. I'm sorry, it's Tuesday. But nothing has been going on today besides me going to class. I went to the gym. That's it. You know, that's literally it. But, and I feel like I'm getting sick. So that's great. Yesterday I went out, complete waste of my time. I'm just at a point to where the parties are getting repetitive. And I'm kind of just, I know y'all probably like, girl, you're only a sophomore, but I am over. The partying is played out for me. But here's the thing, if you knew me before I got here and before YouTube, whatever, I've never even been a party girl. I'm still not. I just try to do it to be a good sport when it's special events going on. But even when it's special occasions, I don't like, you know, this is cool or whatever, but like, no, I just rather do what I need to do and get out of here. So yeah, I'm finna go see what this talking about, show y'all some little clips. It should be fun though. I'm being, I was gonna say pessimistic, optimistic about it. So yeah, love y'all, and let's see what this rodeo talking about. Rodeo, period. Yeah, I don't know how to work flash on here, y'all, so I'm gonna have to work with whatever light I got. It's not dark though. It's really not dark. Cause I use lights and stuff. There's no point. Hey y'all, check the fit. Tell them where everything from. Oh. Bodysuit from Shein. Purse from Shein. Belt from, I don't know. Boots from Shein. Bandana from Shein.
They're everything from Shein. Hey, hey, hey. One more time. Hey. Hey! Okay.
Okay, bro. This is what I mean when I say we are not country girls. What is this? And everybody is singing it. I'm not picking it up.
Wednesday. It's Wednesday, September 27th. And now I'm at the, I'm on the quad again. Right now it's like a maroon and white market, which is basically where we let all our like student entrepreneurs and stuff just like promote their stuff and whatnot. And then it's also like some food trucks. I'm thinking about going to one of them, but I really want to keep my spot. But no, like it was a sandwich truck. They had Philly cheeses. You know, I did eat this morning. I'm kind of back hungry. But yeah, let me show y'all. See y'all. But yeah, it's a lot going on. Y'all know it's the maroon and white market. It's these food trucks out here. And then we really out here because it's the alumni Greek step show. So yeah, it's kind of a lot going on. But I'm trying to decide if I want to go get some food or not. I really just do not want to give up my seat. Y'all know I love a good seat. You gonna say hey? I know you be vlogging. Shout your stuff out.
Oh, yeah. Y'all go subscribe to my new YouTube channel. I recently made it. It's OG World Gabe.
OG World Gabe?
Yeah.
Okay. G-A-B-E, right?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, y'all make sure y'all go subscribe.
Oh, yeah, but I'm going to change my username. YouTube username. I'm going to change it to G-World TV. Yeah, so yeah. G-World TV, go subscribe.
Y'all heard him. Y'all so... I don't really feel good. So that's great. Focus. Okay, y'all, so it's a little later in the day. It's 4:12. When I last talked to y'all, I was like one something, but pretty much I just went to the gym. Y'all know me, I'm being a gym. Went to the gym for like an hour and some change, and now I'm about to start getting ready for the fashion show. It doesn't start till 7, but doors open at 6, but we want to get there at like 5:30, 5:45, because we feel like it's gonna be a line, child. It's gonna be a line. Cause it ain't no other move tonight. So I'm pretty sure people gonna be in hell. So I got this little crop top, real cute. Then I got these cargo like ripped jeans or whatever. Both pieces from Shein. And then y'all know me, dress it up with the jewelry, do my hair, you know. Nothing too much, but it's still cute. Still cute. I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed, and then I'm just gonna show y'all me getting ready just a little bit. Okay, bye. Well, I might not show y'all me getting ready because I really would like to charge my battery because I'm gonna take the camera to the fashion show. So I'm just gonna hit y'all up when we get there. Bye, see y'all there. Y'all finna be pissed, but y'all, it is Friday. I last talked to y'all, was that Wednesday? But yeah, I don't even know if y'all can see that stage over there, but they are setting up for the alumni day party, and me and Janiyah plan to go,
but there's also vendors out here. It's very gloomy out here as well, which sucks because the sun being out would have really been perfect, but you know.
As far as why I said, hold on, because y'all probably can't even hear me. I'll just wait.
Okay, I couldn't talk out there because I don't think y'all could hear me over the vendors and whatnot. But the reason why I said y'all are going to be, look at my head, it's so tall. The reason why I said that y'all are going to be mad at me is because I did not, okay, I didn't do anything yesterday. Like, I really didn't. I didn't go to the pep rally. I didn't go to the Wildin' Out thing. Those were just two things that, one, I just was tired. I was not in the mood yesterday. It was just kind of one of those days. And it just, I wasn't too interested to force myself to go. Like, it wasn't that interesting to where I had to force myself to get up and go. So, I just stayed in yesterday. And then also at the step show, y'all, I bring my, I mean, not the step show, the fashion show. I go there. Which y'all still saw, but I go there, I brought my camera and everything. I'm trying to turn on the camera and it's not turning on. And then I quickly remember I left the battery in the pack charging in my room. And at that point it was too late to go back. So I'm like, leave it to me to forget something that I really need. The one time I had my camera and it was a beautiful event. Like if I had my camera and other people had their cameras, I was like, oh my gosh. Just had to leave it. But it's okay because tonight the step show and y'all know y'all gonna get the footage from today and tomorrow. So yeah, it's gloomy out here and I don't know y'all. It's just I'm gonna have to vent to y'all later as I'm getting ready or something to explain how I feel just about homecoming or just in general. Like I don't know, the vibes just, I'm starting to feel them today, but overall still not completely there, but we gonna have a good day, period.
Y'all, so it's late in the day and where is everybody at? That's my question. Like the calf was not a ghost town, but compared to what it normally is, a ghost town, especially for it to be Fried Fish Friday. Like what's tea, where y'all at? But yeah, now it's me, Janiyah, of course, and now I think we got a new guest on the channel.
Don't start.
You can do all that on Preach Channel. Yeah. Don't do that on my channel.
Nah. Yeah, look. Y'all know how the f we come, man.
Dude,
we outside. Yeah, we outside, man. We out here. Look, outside dry right now. But we gonna make, we gonna tease some shit up today. We gonna show y'all what the f going on. And we gonna take that
off. None of it out. Y'all just want y'all to hear it. I'm not even gonna bleep none of it out, man. It is what it is. That's a lot of smoke coming from one little barbecue. Girl, we just, well, that fish was, that fish wasn't hitting. How y'all mess up the fish on homecoming fried fish?
Yeah, it was
like gummy. Yeah. Ooh, that smell.
We got to eat.
Ooh, dude, it's giving. Oh, no. You a rival? Not the rivals on the hill. Look, y'all. This must be where everybody at. They said, forget the calf. We got barbecue. I've never been on the block when it's been this many people up here. Period.
Why you feel like you don't belong? This ain't you. Yeah, he is lying. He be, oh, you be outside in a different way.
Yes, it think it's right there. When you get to the middle. Here, I'll show you.
I graduated from here in 1977.
Y'all, you did?
Yes. I came in here.
Do you come every homecoming?
Yes, ma'am.
I know that. That's gonna be me. Right.
I love it. I came from Philadelphia.
Oh, it's right through here. You gonna go through this little hallway? Right. And it's right through that door. No problem. I love alumni. I can't wait to be an alumni. But they shooting a movie, y'all. They shooting a movie. Oh, it is. It is. Oh. What up, everybody? What up, man? Oh, that's DJ Envy.
Where you sitting? Okay.
I'm glad I had my camera out, babe. Y'all, this DJ Envy. Hey! Love me! Yo, we can still go up these steps, though. Y'all, alumni is in the building. They are on the hill. No doubt about it. They're here. Y'all, look at all these. Are they? She trying to see where she's going. Period. Y'all, look at all of this. Like, look, girl. Ooh. Good. Are these like thick or are they just like regular t-shirts?
I got a folder like that.
How much are they?
20.
20? Do you have a small?
I got that little set right there for 25. This 49.
Mm-hmm.
I got this one set there for 25.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm looking around because I'm trying to find me a game day shirt, so I might be back.
Well, I got you.
Thank you.
I got the jersey, so the crop top jersey right there.
Yeah, that's cute. I might come back. Who you know? Guys, all the trucks that I was showing y'all earlier after class, they over here. This is this view from over here.
Oh, you got a slave over there then.
We got our strawberry lemonade. Period. It's good.
The light is not the best job, but this is good. Oh, speaking of which, y'all, I meant to make a post, but I've been busy. My season, I don't even know the name of my stuff. Life on the Hill season 2, episode 2 just dropped live. So if you have not seen Life on the Hill season 2, episode 2, go check it out. And I also got a hair tutorial coming. Just haven't had time to edit it. So make sure y'all go check that out and keep supporting. Period. I'm proud of all the content I done got for this vlog. Alright, y'all. So we're now at the step show. Of course we got here early. We need good seats. Anyway. I just choked. But anyway, what time is it? It is. Where's my phone? Is it gonna focus? It's 7:03 and the show is to start at 7:30. We got here at like 6:30 and yeah, we've been having a good time. I'ma show y'all each group. I charged my battery. I put the battery back in, so we prepared, period.
Yeah.
Look, y'all. Stadium pretty empty, but we y'all know where we heading to this tailgate. But what's up, vlog? It's the next day. Y'all know it's me and Janaria again. We're heading.
Check the shirt.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna tag her. I didn't get one because by the time I wanted one, she was out of my size. But it's really cute. I got this shirt from someone who was selling them yesterday at the day party. The lighting be confusing me. Here you go. It's over here. So I gotta hold over here, y'all. What else is I about to say? Yeah, we finna go tailgating. I want some barbecue. I really want like some beans, greens, potatoes. No, I'm just playing. But I do want some really good food. Like, I feel like last time I did come tailgate for homecoming, and just my luck, my first tailgate, I got some nasty food. The food was not good, y'all. But whoever stuff that was, I ate.
I'm so sorry.
I did not eat it. Well, I ate it, but it wasn't the best. So we're going to tailgating. We're going to the game. It's gonna be a great day. After that, we're going to the concert. Y'all like my outfit? I got my shirt. I cut a little bit. Skirt. Shoes. So yeah. Period.
Look at all the short ass! still got to, I got to come down there. I ain't gonna lie, I'm not heavy though, but you are. You ready? You ready for this? I'm like petite, so I ain't gonna hurt you too much. We can start it up though, Tessa. Oh, I can come here? Oh, I can come here in this place! Ah! Listen, I just wanna go back.
Nigga!
You just wanna see me on the back with a crowd.
Okay, first of all, y'all, it's actually December. It's December when I'm recording this. Oh, yes, December 19th officially. It's 2 a.m. And I just, first of all, I'm only recording this because, and yes, I do have on clothes, but I'm only recording this right now because I'm in the process of, well, I just got done editing the homecoming vlog. And I realized I never gave a proper ending. If y'all paid attention, and y'all really watched the whole video, I kept telling y'all to remember whenever I said I felt sick or I didn't feel good. And even if you listened a little bit to some of the clips from the concert, you can hear me coughing in the back. And I don't know if y'all peeped, but also in them concert clips, I wasn't singing the words for real. Like, I had more energy with Lola than Nardo simply because she came out before him. But I promise you, after Lola, I literally could not breathe. Like, I was trying to hold myself together to even record Nardo and to just be present in the moment and enjoy the concert because I felt like I got knocked over by 50 sumo wrestlers at once. Like, I was winded, my chest was tight. Anytime I tried to sing a song, I couldn't keep my breath. I had even went to the bathroom during the concert, and just the little walk to the bathroom that I made had me out of breath. And keep in mind, right before this, COVID was kind of spreading a little bit, so I'm getting scared. I'm thinking it's COVID, but nonetheless, that was very scary. I had to drive all the way out to Madison, a little deeper into Madison than I normally drive, just to, and if you in Huntsville, you know where Madison at, just to go to the only 24-hour pharmacy to get some medicine because there was no way I was going to be able to sleep properly that night. I didn't go out like I planned to. I had to drop Janiyah off and go get in the bed after I went and got some medicine. Like, I was so up. Like, and that really upset me because, like, I really wanted to go out that night. Like, Saturday night is, like, the finale night in a sense, so the fact that I didn't get to go out is like whatever. But as y'all can see, I still very much had a good time. I do think, no lie, I do think this homecoming vlog is better than last year, simply because the quality is better, because I didn't record with my phone nowhere near as much. I remembered to record kind of everything I did, in a sense. Everything I did, I recorded. But other than that, I think I did good with remembering to vlog. And I'm learning to record more of the action and not me talking about the action. So that's another reason why I feel better about it. Oh, and also, y'all. Bruh. And that Lola Brooke. When Lola Brooke first came out, bruh. What I said when she came out, I don't even remember saying that. But I had to include it in the vlog because it was so funny. Like, Erin, why would you say? Oh my god, if y'all heard me laughing, it wasn't necessarily at her. It's like, bro, when she run around, she's so little. And I was just thinking of that meme that came out when she first started like popping. See that little chunky dog running around and flipping off the balls, bro. That's all that was in my head, so I could not help but laugh. But yeah, like I said, after Lola, it was over with for me. So, but I hope y'all still enjoyed this vlog. I do think y'all really gonna like it. I think this one gonna go up, especially over this summer when like the new incoming freshmen start, you know, getting excited and looking at vlogs. I think this one gonna go up just like the other ones did, because I feel like this one is better. Please stay tuned. Stay tuned, because I still got more to come even after this one. Like, probably after this one, maybe like a week or so. Hopefully not even a week. Hopefully maybe like 2 days after this one drop, y'all should have a vlog from when I went to DC on a business trip. That was a whole vlog. What else? I filmed a hair tutorial, which I've been telling y'all about. But honestly, that one hasn't been too much of a priority because I try to prioritize the vlogs over the hair tutorial. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all. I hope y'all have a Merry Christmas and a happy, happy, happy holiday and a happy new year. Yeah. Keep God in your life. See y'all on the flip side. I'm too classy for this world. Forever I'm that girl. Beat you diamonds and